Do you think that this will change things? And of course, to you, you know, you've gone through a lot, like we can see, and producers must have had a risk of putting money on you. What do you have to say about both of them, because they put money on you when things are still going on?
See, every time I go to a studio, the first question is, Suraj, what is happening with the case? And it is their right. If I was in their position, I would say the same thing. But I have nothing to say, because I'm an accused. I cannot do anything. I have to wait for the trial to start. The complainant's duty should be to come to court and start the trial if they want justice. If they want justice, they need to come in court. But every time I have a trial, the complainants catch a flight and leave for London because they have a UK visa. A British passport, and the authorities over here cannot do anything about it. That is not fair. I want this trial to start, I want it to end, because I want an answer. Whether I'm guilty, whether I'm not guilty, whatever, but start to karo yaar. Start karne se pehle aap chale jaate ho wapas. It's not bloody fair. Imagine if you were in my place. Everyone says, Suraj, my friends, family, they said, Suraj, kya ho raha hai case ka? I said, pata nahi yaar. Main to jata hoon court. मतलब हर महीने में दो तीन बार तो जाता ही हूँ. पुलिस हैज डन इन्वेस्टिगेशन नॉट वंस ट्वाइस. आई हैव अ सीबीआई इन्वेस्टिगेशन एट द एज ऑफ 22. डे एंड नाइट आई हैव सैट विद देम. इफ दे सेड दैट देयर इज नथिंग इन दिस केस, व्हाई कैन नॉट, व्हाई कांट द कोर्ट स्टार्ट माय केस, व्हाई कांट द कंप्लेनेंट बी देयर एंड फेस द ट्रायल, बिकॉज इट्स हर ड्यूटी. उन्होंने मेरे पे डाला है केस. अभी उनकी ड्यूटी होती है मेरे को गिल्टी प्रूफ करना. मेरी ड्यूटी नहीं होती है कि मैं इनोसेंट प्रूफ, यू नो. एंड दैट्स हाउ इट शुड बी. एंड इट्स अ रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल सिटिंग ओवर हियर दैट समवन टेक्स अ स्टैंड, बिकॉज द मीडिया कीप्स आस्किंग मी कि क्या हो रहा है उसका, पर आप लोग क्या करोगे उसके बारे में? यू नो, आई एम द अक्यूज्ड, आई एम आस्किंग फॉर हेल्प. रियली गाइस, प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड. आई थॉट ठीक हो जाएगा, ठीक हो जाएगा, बट इट्स बीन टू लॉन्ग. दिस इज द ओनली टाइम आई एम गोना एक्चुअली टॉक अबाउट इट. लेट्स आई लीव इट अप टू गॉड, यू नो.
The film will speak for you.
Talking about justice, I think they've done full-on justice to this script. And when this film releases, we will see it on 15 November. And you know, the response has been amazing. We are talking about this film. Jesse. So it's been amazing.
I'm working on Bhool Bhulaiya 2 now. Right now. And we are doing one film with Sandeep Reddy Vanga, who produced Kabir Singh. We haven't casted anybody for that yet. That is on scripted.